Hi, and welcome to Howtech Tutorials. In this video, we will show you how to add time in Google Sheets. In this sheet, we have a timestamp for clock in, and now we want to add the hours, minutes, and seconds worked during the day to find out the clock out timestamp. To get started, let's simply click on where we want the total to appear and add the start time with the hours, minutes, and seconds over here. Now, for example, if the resource has worked for 8 hours, we cannot simply enter 8 over here. You can see that the end result is incorrect. To make sure the number represents hours, we need to divide it by 24. So let's select the cell and enter the equals to sign. Then enter 8 followed by the divide symbol and entering 24. Once we hit enter, you can see that the clockout timestamp correctly determines the time. Similarly, there are 60 minutes in an hour. So while entering minutes, make sure you divide the number by 24 for the number of hours in a day, and then 60 to account for the number of minutes in an hour. Now for seconds, we will need to divide the number by both the number of hours in a day along with the number of minutes in an hour and the number of seconds in a minute. That's why we have divided the number by 24 and twice by 60. You can see the clock out time is updated accordingly. Now let's select the hours, minutes, and seconds and open up the formatting tab. You can select the duration option here to show the correct formatting. You can carry on by using the same formulas to add hours, minutes, and seconds within your calculation. That's all. Would you like to know about any particular Google Sheets feature? Let us know in the comments below. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. And make sure to press the bell button to be the first to know about our new videos.